Alright, I need torches too. She has such a cut that with always the bucket of water. Need more coal soon. And get some coal. Or some fucking tree trunks. So we make charcoal! Charcoal, charcoal, charcoal. Let me cook all of that. And you can do that. Let's switch over. That's the mode. But I have those. So you keep cooking the glass. This into that. Okay, I'm like, what the hell? Neat books. Okay, 30 of them so far. 31 is good. Not amazing, but good. We can start with that. Oh, thank God, Cole. Good thing this was going to be like a ripped apart open. And in this room, we finally can actually start up things. Again, I wish I had the fucking hammer. I was going to destroy this entire room in 2 seconds. Whatever. Eat all the coal. Gimme. Laying up at midnight. God, I'm just going to stick my head again. God damn it, pneumonia. Break that. Cook that mess. Ow. Grout, what? None of the steaks. Alright. We should be back in more or less business. And I can put that there, and there. Then rip this wall out. Look at that. Let's put down some more stairs. As I go. I'll fill this in eventually. Smelter has to be big so I can do stuff, so that is what I shall do. Big room for big smeltery. Let's get this all gone. Torch, oops, torch. Need more stairs. Check on the glass. How's my glass? Oh, good. Good, good. Yeah, stop lagging. Fucking sealed bricks. Oh my god. It's gonna be a very, very amazing smeltery. This is better fucking me. I'm kind of pissed. And this thing taller. Oh, cool. I have no fucking clue what that stuff is even for. I'm just gonna mine it all over. Cool. All that shit. I've got to eventually wall that back off. Okay. Always adding more, always adding more. Bricks for that stuff, okay. I'll go lay down the fucking start of it. Because that's what a good person would do. So, that was good. That looks pretty good for a spot. One, two, three. Just do another fucking base. Or vein miner, and this will all be empty. What a fucking huge room. But nope, game had to be dumb and be like, nope, not gonna give you those mods. give you everything else, but not those. Cash, yes, stupid. Covering that up anyway, so we'll be taking that out. Oh, yeah. Oop. Almost forgot you. That was creepy. Okay. And I just have to throw limestone because, yeah. Wait, I need that, and that. Not to go in there. Limestone, I don't need. Glass, I'm gonna need. Yeah. All the other stuff down there. Because I'm gonna get super organized about this shit. Cool. All my glass is done. So the drain is just doot, doot. Doot, 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 doot. Oops. Oops, I only took that. Just needed one. Seared, okay. Do I do it? Okay, so just glass in the middle. Oh, while I'm waiting on that, I will go put these down. Do, 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 do This would be fucking amazing. Oh wait, what? Twitch isn't there. Shit. I wonder if I'm spawning down there. That would be bad. And noise. And it's still gonna go for a little while. Keeps any fluids it has harvested. I'm gonna need this. So five, okay, 5 4. Oops. Down. This thing is so fucking good. This looks pretty. Get more lava while the rest of that stuff cooks. I love this. I have like, that's just the fun of an automated lava source. I can just have unlimited lava. I'm gonna use that. Now, if I could find a way to automate the lava, it'd be awesome. Awesome. Now to smelt all of that stuff. Smelt, 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 and smelt. First do the iron. While I'm doing that.